You could almost call him a diamond in the rough. Whatever it is, he's stolen. I'm sure this will more than repay the debt. You'll notice there are a few extra gold coins for all your hard work.
Well, seeing as the debt has been repaid, and then some. You're free to go, but don't let us catch you ever again.
Oh, believe me, that's the plan.
Come on.
Well, that was easy enough.
Why'd you help me out like that?
Just compassionate, I guess.
Of course, one good deed deserves another.
I had a feeling there was a catch. Those odds.
Wouldn't you let him? I consulted with an ancient oracle. You are the diamond in the rough.
Yep. Now, get in.
No, I changed my mind about this.
It's me. Now, I will return you to the palace guard. Good. Now, there's a tight twist. And whatever you do, let me touch the lamp.
Well, here goes nothing.
It's only a matter of minutes now before all of Agrabah is calling me Sultan Jafar.
Remember, I only touched the lamp.
Got it. Only touched the lamp. Only touched the lamp. Only touched the lamp. Hello? Is anybody down there? Sure, it's dark. How did I get myself into this? I'm not so sure this is any better than a royal dungeon. Trying to say. Does anyone out there speak carpet? What just said? Rub the lamp. Oh, all right, I'll give it a shot.